from you in days. Oh, thank you for the update.
Did you grab the pack of smokes that was thrown over the fence from the old time park?
No.
Listen, I swear I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me.
Helen Webb.
You can't just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of
lifestyle.
Cooking. A magazine personality. Got it.
Calm down, demolition man.
One.
We're gonna keep them safe in our trunk until you produce that license.
Collapses. Look at us.
Long time ago.
God damn it.
Yep.
Hey, you. You need anything?
Yes, please. I'll see ya.
Station 8, all clear.
Oh.
as you may have heard.
You know what I like about you guys? You're just so chill. Not like Janice. I have never met a man so full of bile. I mean, I'm just trying to help him. You know, it's like he knows that I know that he's hiding something, and he's enjoying that I can't figure out what it is. I know it sounds crazy because he looks like any fragile old man, but I think... No, I'm sure. He's messing with me.
Okay.
You know what I like about you guys? You're just so chill. Not like Janice. I have never met a man so full of bile. I mean, I'm just trying to help.
Yeah, me here. Just checking out a strange sound. Over. Hey, come out if any...
Okay.
Okay, I'll see you. All right. I'll talk to you later.
Where'd he go? You see him?
Lost sight two. Lost sight two. Where is he? I see him!
What?
I need backup!
Right there!
Don't let him take control of the situation.
I lost
Someone
visual! I can't
something.
See him! I can't see him! I got a man down!
You there?
Hey.
What the fuck?
stumbled on a hell of a lot of dead bodies.
Say.
Okay.
I could have sworn.
No.
Oh, okay, great. It's just that, well, I saw one of those security people from the dentist house. So I'm pretty sure he was burying something back there. I just figured you guys should be, you know, working together. Things you might know about.
Can't say that I do.
Okay, all right, well, I'll just leave you to it.
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.